My new Fortnite item shop out today. I'm super excited for this item shop. Hopefully we see some new skins. Be sure to go to your item shop, right? And use supporter creator code VIPA to help support me in the item shop. I would appreciate it very much. Also, drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. Alright, so starting off here. We got the Adventure Peely, the Banana Splitter, the Denied Emote. That's a cool emote. The Crisscross Emote. Yes, sir. The break-in emote as bat as well. Okay, looking cool. The Funk Ops is back in the Fortnite item shop. Oh my god, I have not seen... There's no way. There's multiple styles, too. Bro, we're picking this up right now from the item shop. Oh my goodness, there's no way the Funk Ops skin is back in the Fortnite item shop. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Alright. We got the Night Gunner back in the item shop as well. Thunder Crash skin back in the item shop as well. I can't believe the Funk Ops skin is back, dude. The Disco Brawl as well. Alright, I'm gonna buy that as well. Why not, bro? We got lots of V-Bucks here. We're gonna go ahead and buy whatever. The Dawn outfit. Alright. You know what, chat? We're gonna send out a Funk Ops to a random subscriber. Let's go ahead and randomly scroll and... Keep scrolling because we got a big list and we can't scroll on our mouse because we are on PlayStation right now. Randomly scroll, keep scrolling, and hold on. Stop. Paint. There you go, bro. Enjoy. Shout out to you. Thank you for supporting the channel, man. Much love to you. All right, let's see. What else is in the item shop? Somerset is still here. Or this, yeah, the Summit Seeker is still here. ICP Saxes, Deep Thunder Pickaxe. Full Tilt emote as well. Alright, the Full Tilt emote is pretty cool. As long... Living Large, one of my favorite emotes, bro. Living Large is one of my favorite emotes in the game. Alright, some anime skins or whatever you guys want to... Aliette... Okay, icon skins are back. Alright, so some of these skins are pretty cool. But honestly, I'm not a big fan of much of those that are right there. They're like anime cartoon skins. Alright, Booga's back in the Fortnite item shop. The Booga Blades. Oh, that is nice. Aliette is back in the Fortnite item shop as well. That's a W. Bro, there's so many. Okay, Lachlan is also in the Fortnite item shop. Cypher PK is in the item shop. You got the glider and his, like, dragon whatever glider as well. This is crazy, chat. Chica is in the Fortnite item shop. I don't know who that is. Pretty cool skin, though. And the Grief... The Grefg. The Grief. I don't know how to pronounce it. Staff control. Wait. My item shop just reset again? What is that about? Any new emotes or soundtracks here? I'm not seeing any new soundtracks. Weekend still in the item shop. Is that everything in today's item shop? I think that might be everything in today's item shop, chat. Yeah, that's everything in today's item shop. If you guys did enjoy today's video, be sure to drop a like. Subscribe to the channel. Don't forget, if you guys do pick up anything from today's item shop... Consider using code VIPA from the Fortnite item shop. I would appreciate it very much.